Puma Creations.
Premier Evening Drive
Time
Show.
Are you sure?
Yes, it is.
Yes, you heard it right.
लेकिन फिर भी चलेगा महिमा के दुलारे
आलतू बाबा
एंड फालतू रानी,
लेकिन आपके लिए आ गए हैं हम लोग एक और सुपर डुपर ड्राइव टाइम शो। इतनी मस्तानी कि बंधु जानी आप सुनते कैसे कहते रह जाएंगे।
ना ना फालतू रानी, आप सुनते कह जाओगे वाह आलतू वाह फालतू रानी,
फालतू बाबा वाह फालतू रानी।
एग्जैक्टली क्या यार, हम लोग ऐसे करते रहते हैं, लेकिन आप ना बस आज कॉल करके अपना विश जो है हमारे साथ शेयर कर दो।
सीरियसली बहुत ही बड़ा विश है, मालूम है कि वो विश क्या है? कि दुनिया में नफरत ही ना हो। Do you know how many haters are out there, Altu Baba?
Oh my God, tell me about it. You know, every time I get popular because of haters. Well, Balaji, if you don't know about it, कभी हम लोग मिल बैठेंगे, बात करेंगे इसके बारे में। महफिल में शेयर करूंगा।
हाँ।
जब मैं अगला महफिल होगा, गीत वर्ष का महफिल में मैं शेयर करूंगा।
हाँ। आपको ऐसी-ऐसी कहानियां सुनाएंगे ना, बंधुजन की आप
डर के मारे।
नहीं नहीं, अगली इतना एंटरटेनमेंट रहेगा, सोप ऑपरा छोड़ो यार, वो जो सास भी कभी बहू थी टाइप्स, व्हाटएवर
द सोप ऑपरा। हम लोग एक कहानी बोलेंगे आप लोग मंडल, विल डू अ सोप ऑपरा फॉर यू, हिस्ट्री ऑफ आवर एग्जिस्टेंस हियर इन द एरिया।
एग्जैक्टली मिल जाएगा,
चल रहे करेंगे,
अपने आप पे करेंगे,
अपने आप पे करेंगे, अपने आप पे सुनेगा आप हमको। पहले आपको मंडल, अभी आप अगर हमारे साथ शामिल होना चाहते हैं तो कॉल कीजिएगा।
आज है विश्व वेडनेसडे राइट हियर ऑन द बैम बैम शो। द नंबर टू कॉल अस इज 408-912-2479
40812-2479
That's the number for you to call us at the studios with Jan 408-912-2479 इस नंबर पे अभी के अभी कॉल कीजिएगा। लेट्स गो रो बंधु।
वाह थैंक यू वेरी मच फल्दरानी। नमस्कार, आपका हार्दिक स्वागत है बैम बैम में। अरे कौन है ये पवन पुत्र? हेलो, हाय नादिया, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। नादिया, नादिया जी,
थैंक यू नादिया।
नादिया जी हाँ ठीक है यार, चलो अच्छा दोस्ती दिखाई आपने। Sure. Yeah. Then, no problem. My real name, of course, is Altu Baba.
And my real name is Rani. But प्यार से मुझे लोग फालतू रानी बुलाते
हैं। Yeah. वैसे तो, you know, I do have a.
No. Today is a rock star, yeah.
फालतू आजकल बहुत rock star है बादले यार।
हाँ.
बादले I do have. Oh, that's more Altu. But, you know, I told you, Nadia, I want to tell you one thing here. Mera ek aur naam hai, jo very rarely people use, only Deepika and everybody have been used so far. It's called Darling.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Ranveer Singh? Why should it be Ranveer Singh? I don't want to meet him. Ever. No, only Deepika.
But you know, that's deep. No, the thing is, let's not talk about Ranveer Singh and Deepika. Actually, Altu, you're not jealous anymore?
No.
Why?
It's so what? It's like, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, sure. Okay. Good point. So here's what we're going to do. That's a good, we'll take it as a thing and we're going to change the ringtone. You know what? Let's put it right now.
Yeah.
Hey, hold on. Let me talk to the guy handling the phones. Hey guy, handling the phones. Can you change the ringtone, please?
Yeah, stop singing, Ladki Beautiful Girl. Seriously.
He's a really talented guy. No, he sings a lot though, but please stop singing that, okay? Yeah, okay. It's been done.
Okay. Nadia, here's the thing, okay? Now, I really want to put you on the spot and tell us, what is a wish that you have always wished for? What is a wish that you have that you want to share with us today? Huh? I wish our connection was better. Hello, Nadia. We can't hear you. Go ahead and say it again, please.
Could you repeat that wish, please?
Nadia, are you there?
Nadia, are you there?
Okay. Go ahead and share your wish, please. Okay.
We just got the last part of it. Well, we wish that you find him, the perfect person.
Absolutely.
No, listen. First and foremost, one thing you should never lose in life,
no matter what,
is hope.
Here's what we want to tell you. Okay, Mahima Ji used to tell us, you know, she used to say, everybody says as long as there's life, there's hope, right?
But as long as there's hope, there is life.
That's right. So never lose hope. And you know what? True love, you have found true love.
Yeah.
How can you say you haven't found? We love you.
Yeah,
come
we
on.
Truly love you.
Yeah.
Yeah, and we're not ashamed of saying it. We just say it out loud, yeah.
Yeah. So here's what we wish for you. We hope that you find true love, of course, in whoever you're looking to find it in. Regardless, we will tell you that we love you. So tune into the Bam Bam Show every day if you have to, and we will say this. No, Mahima is this wonderful, beautiful lady.
It's my name. No. Thank you.
It's not.
Why not?
It's not. Don't take Mahima Ji's name in vain.
I took it. That's it. Oh my God, how mean.
It's this beautiful lady who formed our company, who actually gave birth to Altu and Faltu on the air as well. Mm-hmm. And she is the person. Unfortunately, we lost her 2 years ago from the physical realm, but she is there through Media Mahima.
Yep.
So that is a person called Mahima Ji, who we all fondly, a lot of our bandhus in the Bay Area love her. So, no, the Mahima is not my name. I wish it was.
It can be my name, though. Yeah. Hey, thank you so much, Nadia, for calling us. And again, don't lose hope. And your wish, I hope it comes true. You find your true love for sure. Go to our Facebook page, Nadia, and post it on there for sure. Hashtag Wish for Wednesdays, okay?
And Nadia, what we're going to do is, you have a little boy. So what we're going to do is, we're going to send you a beautiful gift certificate to the Children's Discovery Museum.
Woo-hoo!
Where you can take him and go and enjoy a nice day out there. So please do post it on our Facebook page, facebook.com/RadioDHotties. Thank you so much for calling in.
And of course, Banjan, thank you, Nadia, for calling us. And Banjan, you can also call me here, 408-912-2479. In the meanwhile, you see, it's called Leke Make Break Me Jaunga.
With
this song.
Why is it not working?
सनसेट है भाई तेरा फुल सेट है मुझे अभी देखो मेरा बनने लगा देखो तो हसीना को आना तो हसीना को तुमको तो कभी बड़े चढ़ने लगा
हमने जो धमाका लगाया आग लगाया अभी तो चिंगारी तो हमने जो चिंगारी लगाया आग बन गया अभी
अरे मधुजन बहुत सारे लोग हमें कॉन्टेक्ट करे कि आज इस साल को क्या करने वाले
वेट एंड सी बंडू जान लेकिन अभी आपका बोलते हैं कि हम लोग ना आपको ऐसे ही बोले वेट एंड हियर बिकॉज यू गॉट गो फॉर अ ब्रेक राइट हियर Facebook, go and download our app. It's available on Android as well as iOS. It's called Radio Dehardi Bandhan. Hamara home production hai. डाउनलोड करके
जिसमें है गाने ही गाने
गाने ही गाने
गाने ही गाने
गाने ही गाने
एंड गाने ही गाने
एंड ऑफकोर्स इसका वॉइस तो है साथ में
एग्जैक्टली
हमारे शोज भी आएंगे बहुत जल्दी हाँ
हमारे शोज वहाँ पे आप सुन सकते हो अनइंटरप्टेड मस्ती भरे शोज टोटल एंटरटेनमेंट एंटरटेनमेंट क्या चीज है हम वहाँ पे दिखाएंगे
प्रॉमिस
रेडियो डी हॉटीज ये वाला जो ऐप है Radio D Hotties, download kar lijiyega. Why am I speaking to the mic? It's directly going to them, right?
True, I don't know why.
So
yeah, that's way weird.
Yeah.
You know.
What? And you're like, could they hear me?
No, I don't think so.
So I was talking to you and no, they could hear me?
No, they couldn't.
Oh, crap.
Well, they could hear you a little bit, but not all the way.
Okay, Manisha, what we're going to tell you is that download our Radio Dehotties app. Very important, download our Radio Dehotties app. Lots and lots and lots of good music, not thakile gaane, good gaanes. And of course, there's going to be some fast shows as well. Download the Radio Dehotties app, iOS and Android. Go check it out.
Yes, Bandhujan, where we are, Vyara, Alta Baba, and Father Rani are right here to keep the entertainment thing going on and on and on, so the entertainment gets hotter and hotter and hotter.
That's right, Bandhujan. And of course, Bandhujan, at the same time, we also bring you the latest updates. We're in the Silicon Valley, right? You know, hot technology, everything that's going on in the IT world. We keep you abreast on it through all our business news headlines, our sunsuni khabar. And agar aap sunte nahi ho, ya aapne miss kar diya, ya humne miss kar diya, kabhi aapko radio pe sunate hue, jaiyega on mediamahima.com. It's a news blog, and if you are a writer and you want to contribute to it also, you can actually contribute your news stories and your articles and your reviews there as well, mediamahima.com. Lekin, the people who help us keep abreast and to keep up to date with what's going on in the tech world are thought leaders in their own space, and one such person is Mr. Rishi Yadav. He's the CEO of this wonderful company called Info Objects, and he comes on Wednesdays, right here on the Pam Pam Show. So I think we have Rishi dialed in, right?
Yes, we do. Hi, Rishi. How are you doing today?
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Good to be back. So what did I miss? What's going on at Info Objects? How did your training program go? When is your next one? Go ahead and share away, please. I have a question for you, Rishi, which could be something that somebody who's new and who's looking to make this change, right? Let's say they want to come and they want to train with you. I want to ask you, since technology is changing so rapidly and you are keeping pace with your training programs, when it comes to positions of employment, and experience that people are looking for, how do you tackle that, and how do you address that with the bandhus who come to you for the training programs? Mm-hmm. And this was about these questions, so that's why I brought it up. But Bandhujan, if you would like to enroll for this upcoming training program, and they do fill up really fast, Bandhujan, they have limited spaces, so please do get in touch with them right away. 408-988-2000, again, 408-988-2000 is the number for you to call, or you could just remember this website, infoobjects.com, infoobjects.com. If you are looking to make switch, or if you're looking to actually upgrade your skill set, then definitely get in touch with them at Info Objects. Rishi or any one of his able colleagues will be able to answer all your questions as well. So make an informed decision. 408-988-2000. July 9th is their upcoming training program. Rishi, thank you so much for joining us yet again. We look forward to talking to you again next week right here on the show. Thank you. And Bandhujan, that was Mr. Rishi Yadav of Info Objects. If you have questions about what he talked about today, a lot of that seems like Greek and Latin to me, Adhubaba. Machine learning and use cases. And well, for you, it may not be, Bandhujan, because you're all techies out there. Most of you are techies, right, Adhu?
Yeah, and I'm a nerd here.
That's true.
So what? That was not fair.
You're a cute nerd.
That's okay.
How does that sound?
I will live with that.
Yeah, he wishes.
My God, how mean. But then right now, you can give us a call here, 408-991-2479, and share your wish.
That is right. What we're doing is Wishful Wednesdays on the Pam Pam Show.
Yeah.
Abdu, can you share with our Pandus who are just tuning in? Mm-hmm. Because late Latif left work late.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
I wish they came early.
Yeah, I wish.
Left early, rather.
Yeah.
And joined us at 4 o'clock.
Here is our genuine wish, Pandichan.
Yeah.
We really wish that we wish you a lot of happiness. We wish all of you have a whole bunch of happiness, a whole bunch of love, a whole bunch of
love to give.
Yes, exactly. And the way we want to ensure that is by ensuring that you tune in from 4 to 6 every day.
Yes, get your Pam Pam fix.
Right here on Desi 1170 AM. We're exclusively airing here right now.
Mm-hmm.
So, कल पता नहीं क्या सो जरूर यहाँ पे ट्यून कीजिएगा एंड आप हर रोज 4 से लेकर 6 बजे तक यहाँ पे सुन सकते हैं. Mm-hmm. लेकिन आज तो हर बंदों को बताओ विशफुल वेंसीज क्या है.
विश्व वेडनेसडे में बुद्धजन हम आपको मौका दे रहे हैं कि आप हमें कॉल करके ऑन एयर सबके सामने जोर से बोले कि आपका विश क्या है.
Huh.
Because you never know, there might be a so be it kind of angel somewhere flying around catching the signal right now and they can make it happen for you also.
Actually na meri ग्रैंड आंट थी राइट ग्रेट आंट सो टू स्पीक वो हमेशा कहती थी कि हमेशा शुभ शुभ बोलना चाहिए बिकॉज वहाँ पे अस्तु देवताज बैठे रहते
हैं. ओह माय गॉड रियली ऑन एयर यू मीन टू से
नो वेरेवर
ओके
इन द विसिनिटी राइट
इन द
ईथर व्हाटएवर दे सेइंग दे कीप सेइंग अस्तु 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 लेट इट हैपन सो इन व्हिच केस
अस्तु बाबू सॉरी फाल्तरानी वी आल्सो अस्तु ओनली
अस्तु
अस्तु देवदास
अस्तु देवदास तो आपको यहाँ पे कॉल करना मेरा देवदास बुद्धिजा विच इज मियर मॉर्टल्स तो आप यहाँ पे कॉल कीजिएगा 408-912-2479 आप बताइएगा कि आपका विश क्या है हमारे साथ शेयर कीजिएगा. वन विश दैट आई डेफिनेटली डू हैव इज दैट यू नो इफ देर इज वन विश दैट कुड रियली कम ट्रू आई विश देर इज नो इलनेस इन द वर्ल्ड या especially illnesses like cancer that are taking away so many of our lovely, lovely bandhus. We have lost a few really, really dear bandhus. I don't know if you shared this on the Pam Pam Show.
We did.
Mm-hmm. We lost one of our dear bandhus, Bandhujan, Anant Tangarajan ji, to cancer. He's the person who actually kept Mahima ke Anmol Nagme alive. And unfortunately, last week we lost him.
Mm-hmm.
Cancer won. But if you guys want to be part of the Mahima Ke Anmol Nagme legacy, yani ki if you would like to continue, we always invite Bandhujan to come and present. If you're somebody who really loves timeless classics, if you're somebody who really enjoys good music, and aapko agar good music ka parak hai, आप यहाँ पे वो शो पेश करना चाहते हैं हमें जरूर ईमेल कीजिएगा bandhu@mediamahima.com अगेन bandhu@mediamahima.com एंड वी विश आनंद जी फैमिली ऑल द लव ऑल द स्ट्रेंथ एंड टू बी एबल टू कोप विद दिस ट्रेजेडी एंड वी विश हिज सोल रेस्ट इन पीस बट ईदर वेज नाउ वी आस्किंग यू टू कॉल इन एंड वी वॉन्ट यू टू चाइम इन राइट नाउ एंड टेल अस वॉट योर विश इज बंधुजान 408-912-2479 आल्तो गाना
Yeah. Here you go, Brother John. A nice song from the movie Kapoor and Sons.
छुटे या ना छुटे मुझसे रंग तेरा डालना एक तेरा बाजू दूजा मेरा कोई बोलना डोलना तेरे लिए आया हूँ तो तेरे संग जाना डोलना मैं तेरे नाल चिंदड़ी की जाग कभी नहीं डोलना इश्क की मोरना सारे चढ़े जाए माही तू न भूलना डोलना माही बोलना माही बोलना
A beautiful Gana Jan, of course. This is one movie where I loved every song in the soundtrack.
Well, I love the movie also.
Yeah, Kapoor and Sons. And what? How beautifully they touched upon human emotions. Right?
Human emotions and the things which we generally, you know, we forget to do, you know.
Yeah.
We always go back and I wish I'd done that.
Yeah, I wish I had done that.
You see all those things. Yeah.
I wish. And you know, we're full of regrets, right?
Yeah, we should never have those things.
Kaash wo kya hota, humne kaash express kar di hoti.
Like, after the show, you could say, oh, I wish I'd called them.
Yes, exactly.
I know. Anyways.
Oh, or if you're wishing, I wish they gave out the number more often.
408-912-2479. See, your wish come true already.
That's right. 408-912-2479. Your wish came true again.
And 408-912-2479. My wish is going to come out right now because I'm going to have a caller on it.
All right, let's get them on.
Hello, Pam. Who's this?
Pam. Who's this? You're on the air. Who's this?
I know this person.
Who?
This is our Ravi, sir. Very good, sir. How are you doing, sir?
Can we get a nice loud and proud Pam Pam from you, sir?
Please, loud and proud Pam Pam. Pam Pam?
All right. All right.
There you go.
Thank you.
Sir, are you back in Palo Alto or still in Guwahati? Yes.
Awesome. Okay.
Nice. Very good.
So what is your wish?
Wonderful. Yes, awesome. You did, and thank you for that, sir. So, aap bataye, Krishna Masad, Srinivasan ji, simple, Ravindra sir. What is that wish that you have?
Yes.
You miss playing tennis, but you wish to play tennis is my question. So you never know, there are many ways you can still play tennis.
Online or yeah. on a there's something called a Wii
yeah.
Connect. You can actually get a tennis game and
well, why are we giving ideas? Your wish is that so be it. I'm sure somebody will make it happen for you.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Oh.
You wish you could play. Okay.
Yes, have the hope that you'll definitely play tennis again.
Yes,
yes.
And don't lose hope.
Yes.
You sound a little dejected, not like our typical Ravindra sir. So, perk up, listen to more. Okay, so listen to the Pam Pam Show every day, and if you need ideas, we will message you back on Facebook as to
yeah.
how you can continue to play tennis, perhaps not.
Well, let me tell you one thing, that's the only way Falzon really plays tennis.
Yeah, that's true.
Ravindra sir, thank you so much. So did you ask around there and say, do you know Altubaba? Because Basim Circle. No. I will. No. You should actually go into Shanti Sagar. I have an open account over there. Whenever you go eat there, tell them Altuba pay for it.
Oh, well, no. Please don't take his name because they'll kick you out and they'll make you pay for all his pending open
no,
bills.
No.
Also.
They'll not kick you out. They'll make you pay for the bills. Exactly, I know that very well.
Yes, they'll make you pay for his portion of the bill also.
No, whenever I go, I always build a new one and come back anyways. But thank you so much for calling, Ravindra sir. It's great to actually listen to your voice all over again. And please keep in touch. Facebook.com, Facebook.com/RadioJHotties.
Please repost it on RadioJHotties, hashtag Wishful Wednesdays. And also mention ki what is your wish that you shared with us just now on the Facebook page. We'd love to send you something to kind of cheer you up. Perhaps some movie tickets to go enjoy a nice movie.
Dora's in town. Oh. Finding Dora, not
Finding
Dora.
Finding Dory, not
Dora. Whatever, Dory, Dora.
Finding Dory.
Okay, Dory. Finding Dory. I'm going to go watch the movie anyways. Namaskar, aapka hari swagat hai Pam Pam. Who's this?
Hello.
Hi, Tripti, Pam Pam, you too. How are you doing today? Wonderful. Thank you so much for asking me. Some people say I'm handsome. I don't argue with them anyways.
Oh, God.
What? She asked me the question. She... Yeah, I know. Exactly.
Oh, my God.
Why would I argue? Falfrani's Tanner.
Thank you so much.
See, I told you, even Tripti missed you.
I know.
Yeah. Okay, Tripti, what else?
So, Tripti, tell us, what is your wish that you want to share on the air?
Aww, that was so sweet.
Thank you.
Tripti, mera, I know, I'm totally now Triptified.
No, Triptified.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
That means so much to us.
It
thank
means
you
a
so
lot,
much.
Actually.
Yes, it
thank
does.
You so much. And I don't know if your wish can come through. I hope it comes through. If it comes through, it means there goes my vacation plan.
No. See, here's the best part. Mahimati said, no matter what happens, the show has to go on.
Yeah.
So even if we go on vacation, we have to plan the show.
Excuse me. No matter what happens, no matter what vacation Falzon goes out, the show must go on, the Altuba has got to stay back.
No, that's not Monday and Tuesday.
Nobody has come and asked, what, all you?
Yeah, it was all me.
Madam, what is all you? There's nothing all you.
It is all me.
Oh my god, how can you even say that? That's ego question. Nothing is all you, everything is every me. You know, it's like everything is within one, you know?
Okay, fine, all two.
All two, yeah, exactly. Yeah, there you go. Everything is all two.
Yeah. So, Tripti, thank you so much. Really means a lot to us. Please do share this on your kind words on our Facebook page.
Yes. And if you can, promote it also.
Yeah, and you can share it too.
Yeah.
And thank you so much for keeping that.
That's so sweet of her to say that, right?
Yeah.
But anyway, but let's go to Mama Bandhu before we go to the break, right?
Yeah, so let's go to Mama Bandhu. Namaskar, kahani swagat hai, Pam Pam ke Wishful Wednesday mein. Kaun ji?
Hello, hi. Pam Pam. Hi, Swati, how are you doing today? I'm doing wonderful. Should I say anything more?
No. No.
Thank you so much, Swati. You're so sweet. Swati, but come on, tell us a wish which you want to share with us. No, only one.
No, you can't.
Okay. you can, okay.
That's true.
I would say one thing over here. I would add to your thing, everybody should be healthy or wealthy.
No.
Why not?
No.
At least you can live a good life, right?
No, Alt Babu.
I don't know. Okay, doesn't matter. What's second wish now? Okay, so what's your second wish? Yeah, that's why I keep telling people to share as much as possible. What do we post on that?
Yeah, exactly.
You can share love and peace that way, right? Because our show is all about peace.
Yeah.
The tranquilness you feel when you listen to our show.
The tranquility, hello, please.
The tranquility you feel.
It's about the joy.
The joy and the feel. You know, you listen to the Pam Pam show, it's like meditating. Some people told me that.
Yeah.
It's like meditating. That's true. Huh, no wonder why I called Altu Baba.
But you know what?
So sweet of you.
What about me?
Happy Rani, what is it?
Okay, yeah.
Happy Rani, Altu Baba. Yes.
Exactly. So, you know, when you're happy and you know it's say Pam Pam, that's what you're going to do.
Yeah. So here you go. Stay calm, say Pam Pam anyways. So I think that's wonderful. Those two wishes are great. I hope everybody actually gets that thing. Everybody gets health and wealth and everything for the matter. In fact, I just want you guys to be happy. That's all. Yeah. You know, happiness is everything.
Yes, exactly.
If you're happy, you have health.
And we wish that your wish comes true for everybody out there in the world. And thank you so much for sharing that. So now, by the time we wish we could go on and on making, we have to take another break. We'll be back after this.
Chitte ya na chitte masse rang bala dolna. Ah, done.
Hey, how do I? I don't want this ad.
It's not going. I'll turn it off. Falsari, don't worry about it. Man, God, man, see, people listen to what I'm saying right now. Low power mode.
Okay. We are going to be back tomorrow with a whole lot more for. But right now we need to be signing out. If you want to listen to more of the show, tune in to Desi 11:30 AM. We are going to be having new segments going on next, along with Shashank Shekhar. But right now, we're going to say good night.
Shabak khair.
And pyar bhara.
Mmm. Ah. Why do right now?